here at East Branch Winners Run in Harford County, Maryland. This restoration project was constructed in 2003, so it's about 11 going on 12 years old. All along these banks, we installed live stakes, about 12 to 18 inches long. Black willow and dogwood were the major species. As you can see here, 12 years later, the willows are holding all this rock together. There's a huge root net in between the rocks so that they, every year, get a little bit stronger, help to hold this structure in place.